Hi, I'm Jesse Kurtz in the Mountain West Network studio with your Mountain West Swimmers and Diver of the Week for competition between November 24th and December 15th. We have co-swimmers of the week, starting with Genevieve Miller from Air Force. The Falcon sophomore posted a school record time of 16 minutes, 17.2 seconds in the 1650-yard freestyle at the AT&T USA Swimming Nationals in Greensboro, North Carolina. The mark is also an NCAA B-cut time and currently ranks first in the Mountain West. Miller also posted the second-best time in the Mountain West this season in the 500-yard freestyle at the national meet, 4 minutes, 44.41 seconds. Molly Kuntz from Wyoming is the other co-swimmer of the week. The cowgirl posted a 200-yard fly time of 1 minute, 59.42 seconds at the Texas Invitational in Austin. The time is tops in the Mountain West and helped her place 11th in the meet. Kuntz also posted the second-best time in the conference and a Wyoming school record in the 100-yard fly, 53.22 seconds. Both times are NCAA B-cut times. Jordan Marthens of Boise State is the diver of the week. The Bronco junior, who competed at the Gene Freeman Invitational in Minneapolis, placed fourth on the platform with an NCAA qualifying mark of 230.75, tops in the Mountain West this season. Marthens also placed fifth in the 1 meter springboard event with a score of 240.50. You can always stay up to date on the latest news in Mountain West swimming and diving by logging on to themw.com. For the Mountain West Network Studio, I'm Jesse Kurtz.